हाय फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ क्रायो प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ अ डेड बॉडी। दिस इज़ अ वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चंस एंड दिस इज़ अ फ्यूचर प्लानिंग ऑफ मेडिकल साइंस। टू एनी डेड बॉडी वी रिवाइव देम। सो व्हाट इज़ अ क्रायो प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ डेड बॉडी वी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ वेरी क्लियरली। सो व्हाट इज दिस अनाउंसमेंट? इट इज़ एन एक्सपेरिमेंटल प्रोसेस थ्रू विच पीपल डिक्लेयर डेड आर फ्रोजन इन द होप दे विल बी ब्रॉट बैक टू लाइफ with the help of future medical advancement, but no one has yet been revived after undergoing any cryogenic process. So cryogenics is the practice of preserving human bodies in the extremely cold temperature with the hope of reviving them sometimes in future. A person preserved this way is said to be in cryogenic suspension. If this body we said into if these bodies is preserved a very extremely cold temperature, then this is called cryogenic suspension. So what is cryo? It also used in cryogenic engine as a liquid oxygen and liquid hydrogen used as a propellant, and it is kept in -180°C and -250°C. So this is also used in cryogenic engine. So what is cryo? Cryo means very very low temperature or extremely low temperature. Friends, in brief we discuss here, if this is a dead body, this is a dead body and its brain, then after dead, this dead body is pumped out, totally bloods are pumped out and some special chemicals are injected in these bodies, and after that these bodies are preserved a very very low temperature, and this is a process cryopreservation. So step by step we discuss here. So friends, this is a step by step process. You see here, process involved in cryogenics of a dead body. So what is this? First step, once legally dead, process should begin within 2 minutes of heart stopping. If any dead body is heart stop, then it is prepared in 2 minutes and no more than 15 minutes. Body packed in ice and injected with chemicals to reduce blood clotting. After that, your body is stabilized to supply your brain with enough oxygen and blood to preserve minimal function of your brain. After that, body stabilizes circulation with a heart lung resuscitator and keeps continuous supply blood and oxygen to brain to its proper function. The blood is pumped out of the body, dead body, and a temporary organic organs preserving solution is pumped in that dead body. Friends, also antacids are administered to prevent dissolving of the stomach lining. Friends, you know your stomach having very strong acid, and against it medical team are injected in dead body antacid to stop dissolving stomach lining. Okay, now if dead body is packed in ice and injected with heparin, you know what is heparin? It is also very important in human body to stop the clotting your blood. So it is, this heparin is also known as an anticoagulant, that means anti-clotting agent to protect your blood from clotting. Okay, now the chest is stopped up to gain access to more blood vessels. So friends, what is antifreeze? Your body is also having dead body is injected also antifreeze. So what is antifreeze? It is a water is removed from dead body's cells and replaced with a glycerol based chemical, and that chemical is known as cryoprotectant, that means human antifreeze. This is also injected in dead body. Okay, two small holes are drilled in the skull to monitor the सिचुएशन ऑफ द ब्रेन. हियर फ्रेंड्स, टू स्मॉल, दिस इज ए स्कल, टू स्मॉल होल इज ड्रिल्ड हियर टू मॉनिटर ऑल द प्रोसेस. ओके, नाउ द डेड बॉडी इज देन कूल्ड ऑन अ ड्राई आइस अंटिल इट रीचेज -130°C. सो -130°C मेंटेन इज अ वेरी वेरी टफ. सो इट साइंस इज गो अंडर क्रायोजेनिक्स. ओके फ्रेंड्स, एट लास्ट द बॉडी इज हैंग अपसाइड डाउन इन अ लार्जर मेटल टैंक, इन अ लार्जर मेटल टैंक, एंड दैट टैंक इज नोन एज, दैट इज अ लास्ट स्टेप, एंड दैट टैंक इज नोन एज फ्रीजर, एंड दिस फ्रीजर इज फिल्ड विथ लिक्विड नाइट्रोजन, लिक्विड नाइट्रोजन. ओके, दैट यूजली फिट्स योर बॉडीज, दैट इज अ प्रॉपर नाइट्रोजन फिल्ड इन दिस मेटल टैंक. इट इज स्टोर्ड अपसाइड डाउन सो दैट द हेड कैंट बी प्रिजर्व्ड इन द केस ऑफ एनी लीक इन दैट पर्टिकुलर टैंक. द बॉडी इज फर्दर कूल्ड टू -196°C. दिस इज फर्दर कूल्ड -196°C स्लोली ओवर 2 weeks. सो वॉट इज इन सिंपल वे फ्रेंड्स, दिस डेड बॉडी इज गो अपसाइड, दैट मीन्स हियर फ्रेंड्स दिस इज अ बॉडी, नॉर्मल बॉडी, बट इन टैंक, दैट इज अ मेटल टैंक, एंड इन दिस टैंक बॉडी इज बॉडी हेड गो डाउन एंड फिट गो अपसाइड, बिकॉज इफ दिस टैंक हैविंग एनी लिक्विड, दिस इज एन नाइट्रोजन फिलिंग हियर, इफ एनी लीकेज, that is a fulfill of nitrogen, if any leakage then this head is prevented. So this is a main case to body hang upside. So that is a main case to body hang out upside down. Okay. So friends, the main process is, if body is dead, then medical team reaches this body and all the blood and water is pumped out and some special chemicals is injected in this body and also antifreeze is injected in this body. After that, this body is hang upside down to prevent any leakage in this tank. Your brain is safe. So this is a future planning of medical science, and this is science included in cryopreservation. That means very extremely low temperature. That means you maintain -196°C. Thank you.